Sometimes when we even see some posters that people inviting people for meetings, you see this person is from Ashtaroth. And then this one here is a man of God. You know that that meeting will not produce anything for God because it is carrying the touch of a mixture. If the devil knows that he cannot quench your fire, all he needs to do is to get you to relate intimately with someone that doesn't share your values. In 5 years' time, you will be diminished and your name will be blotted out.